जनगणमन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता। पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा।
What does it mean to be Indian? Oh God.
Honestly, I have never given that a thought.
What does it mean for me to be an Indian?
What does it mean to be an Indian?
That is a very hard question.
Being an Indian is kind of like an emotion.
Current situation, when all the other countries are struggling, I think India is doing a fabulous job.
Being Indian makes me feel proud.
Indian is great, bro. The country with the rich cultural and traditional heritages. I'm proud of being Indian.
Everything. Being an Indian means I'm part of a great nation that is right now rising from all the atrocities of its past. And I am also proud to be an Indian because I have the freedom to speak and, you know, protest against the harsh cruelties of this society. I have the right to stand up and voice my opinions against certain wrongdoings that happen into our society.
My culture would be a major part of what I am today, and my upbringing and everything. Also, my music.
For me, being an Indian, what does it mean? Cannot be described in words, but it's a very strong feeling of pride and honor.
Being Indian is being compassionate. So what I feel is, if I see someone in pain or anything, so it's my duty to go and help him. So being Indian is being helpful and being compassionate to others.
Since I'm so really involved in the cultural and the heritage of India, diverse, and yet we can, as what Rick says, that every region is different, but still it's very Indian. There is something which just unites us. Nowhere where we go, identify with little things, with like even with regional differences. And I think that's what being Indian really means to me, that no matter where you are, which part of the country you are. I belong to North, but I've traveled so extensively. I've been to South India so much. I've never felt out of place.
For me to be Indian, the culture is inside me. The way we engage with others, family is everything for us. We are culturally very rigid.
For me, being an Indian, just because I haven't traveled outside till now, so it's everything. I've lived here all my life, and also there's so much to learn because every day is a new experience being in India with all its diversities. You find a lot new people each and every day, and you get to learn from them every day.
I think it is one of the best feelings. We are really diverse in culture and in tradition and all. So yeah,
the way of life, everything. I like everything being Indian.
I feel really proud that out of around 200 countries and all over the world, I was born in India. It makes me feel proud that how after every few kilometers, the culture changes, the food changes, the attire changes. So it feels like there are various countries in one country.
Indian, being an Indian for me means the diversity. India is very diverse in terms of travel too. So I love to travel. I love Indian food. All the cuisines, the different types of cuisines, the people here, I don't think any other country has this much to offer, this diversity to offer. So yeah, India for me means diversity.
It gives you a sense of identity, a sense of pride. Okay, of course we have imperfections and all the problems, but that's where the challenge lies. That's the goal of my life, you can say, to, you know, try and improve the nation as much as I can. In fact, my career, I am a civil engineer. I chose just because I wanted to develop the cities I live in, the state of the villages. It's actually everything for me, being an Indian.
I feel very proud when I see them talking about India.
I think it means to love that all comes in India, all its packages through patriotism, nationalism, whatever you want to call it. Everything about India, I think. You're all from different states, speaking different languages. It's a coincidence that you and I are speaking the same language, but it doesn't happen very often. We just have one identity here, and that's an Indian.
I feel good. I feel proud to be an Indian. It's the largest democracy in the world, and also where there's a very rich diversity and this diversity. We are still unique, just uniqueness we spine together. I think that is a unique unity, we spine together. I think that's something we should, that's something to be very proud of.
I do like the diversity that India brings about. I think India has one of the most beautiful constitution. So I have no doubt to say that India is one of the most beautiful country.
For me, being Indian is being chaotic as well as being very simple at the same time.
So being an Indian to me is basically being honest and being respectful, being polite and being tolerant.
It means everything. Because I'm proud to be an Indian. It means everything.
Finding joy in little things. A respect which comes towards everybody, which I have learned from being in our country, no matter what age or, you know, I think respect comes very naturally to people.
For me, being an Indian is that having the option of being myself. I don't have to align myself to anything or any ideology or any religion particularly. I can be myself.
To be an Indian is a feeling which I cherish most. It keeps me grounded, rooted, I feel. Like,
yeah.
I am part of an Asian culture. I'm proud of
it. Different traditions we have. Even though we have different traditions and castes, we can't see this type of mixing up of cultures and religions anywhere in the world. That's what I like about India, most about India.
Lots of culture and lots of variation among the people makes it make India a diverse country. That's the main thing I am proud of.
We are united. We live in different type of culture. We have diversity and we can relate to different type of people easily.
Notion about India, it's unity in diversity. And I firmly believe it. I've stayed within India, outside India. I've stayed in all parts of India for my job. And everywhere I go, I find something new. I appreciate it. I pick up something and people accept me and they help me. When I go there, I'm new. People help me settle down. So this is the Indian nature, actually.
It means a lot. I am actually not from my childhood, but as soon as I grew senses, I could see there are so much culture even around me within my friends. They celebrate so many things. I celebrate something different. They celebrate something else. But still, we together collectively we stay in a single place and we actually do wish each other.
I feel proud that I'm an Indian and I love my country.
Proud of being a part of this culture and this whole big cosmic chaos that we are, and we are very proud of it. It's kind of a mix of emotions, so it's very hard to describe what it means, but I'm really proud that I am Indian.
For me, to be Indian means to uphold the values that are inculcated into us from our childhood. It's not how we are better than anyone else, but how we can make everything better for everyone else.
We have a very rich culture, we have a very old culture. So as an Indian, and even because my mother tongue is Tamilian, so even our language is a very old language. One of the oldest languages in the world. We have one of the oldest cultures in the world. So it means very proud.
You know, we are a part of one of the oldest civilizations in the world, but the Indian culture is endless in the past.
For me, Indianness is rooted in its culture.
Someone who is very proud but very attached to his roots. I'm someone who does not harbor dreams of going to a foreign land and settling there. So being Indian, being attached to that part of our culture, that living with parents is neither uncool or inconvenient. That part, apart from the patriotism bit, I'm very attached to how the basic culture, the roots that are typically Indian.
Diversity, big diversity in terms of tradition, culture, language.
Being a part of a country where there are so many different things, so many different kinds of food, language, religions, traditions, festivals. So yeah, it feels amazing, the diversity.
Like, I'm very proud to be an Indian. Out of the Northeast, like, we are so much discriminated sometimes due to our, like, they are being so racist. We want to be, like, I want to be recognized as Indian in front of, like, not only in India, but all over the world. Because even outside of the India, people used to think, like by our face, by our, they used to think, like, we are not Indians. So I want to be accepted as Indians. Yeah.